Yes, he died to make men holy. Let us live to make men free. Well, God.